This tutorial focuses on the hollowing tool. Its main purpose is to provide cost savings by removing unnecessary printing material from the inside of your model. It is only available for powder-based processes like SLS, color jet, or multi-jet fusion. To enter the hollowing tool, you just need to click on Hollowing. You'll get a notification at the top of the viewer saying that you've entered hollowing mode. This is pretty straightforward and it works for all the tools you have in this left column. Once in this mode, you can activate the tool by clicking on Start. The hollowing process starts and you'll receive a new notification saying that your model is being hollowed. Right after the hollowing is finished, you'll need to place at least two holes on your model so that our operators can remove the excess material. The cursor of your mouse in the 3D viewer will become a 3D representation of a hole, and when you click on your design, that is where the hole will be placed. You're asked to add the second hole. Two holes are enough, but if you'd like to add more, feel free. This is especially helpful if you know that sections inside your model can make it difficult to hollow it completely with two holes. You can now click on Done. Your model is now correctly hollowed. If you ever want to go back into this configuration to change the position of a hole or even add a new one, you can click on Edit and go back. To exit hollowing, you can click directly on the dashboard or use the Back to Dashboard button. You can now freely edit the basic printing settings of your model. A quick way to notice if a tool is active or not is to take a look at the left column of the 3D viewer. If one of the tools is blue with a blue bar next to it, it's active. If you want to deactivate hollowing, simply hit Reset. You'll get a notification saying that it has been reset. To make sure that hollowing has done a good job on your model, the different views that you have in the viewer can be helpful. Using the cutaway view lets you see the inside of your model and shows you where it has been hollowed. As stated before, hollowing is not available for all technologies. If you've turned it on for a specific configuration and it becomes unavailable for another one, you'll get a notification saying that the tool has been deactivated. And that's all for hollowing. Thanks for watching.